Hey guys, what's up? So welcome to back my channel. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix fingerprint when fingerprint did not work. But get fingerprint. So guys, I have added my fingerprint but did not work. So how can you fix this? So just go to general here and profile and device manager, click look my, remove from here, also click on remove. Now just go back and turn on your iPhone unlock. So guys, this is a simple way to fix. So guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe and share this video.